This is the Cook Aquaculture Atlantic Salmon Feedlot in Port Wade, Nova Scotia. At our meeting with Cook Aquaculture on June 19th of this year, their PR person claimed that there were no sea lice in Nova Scotia. Our Premier Darrell Dexter, in a letter to the editor of Rural Delivery, says there has not been a sea lice outbreak in Nova Scotia in a decade. This is September 2012. This is Port Wade, Nova Scotia, and what is going on here? This begs the question, do fish feedlots attract sea lice? And can we now be certain that Nova Scotia does indeed have sea lice? Seems pretty obvious to us that the only way to keep sea lice out of your feedlot is to get it out of the sea